I'm creating a real-life time machine. So over the past year, I've been wearing cameras on my face every single day for 365 days, recording my life from my perspective. My plan is to take those recorded memories and then use virtual reality to build a VR time machine that lets me go back in time and re-experience those moments from my past in full immersive 3D. This is by far the craziest thing I've ever done, so if you want to see me change the world, follow me for part 2.